I have some hot sauce, y'all. I put hot sauce on everything.
I will use my purse to hold some of this stuff, but I don't want nobody thinking I'm stealing. So as you can read in the title, I'm going to be showing you guys how I spend, you know, some of my days, my really busy days with my business, with influencer things and all of that. I just got out of the shower a few minutes ago and it is 10:47. And before I got in the shower, I was just on my phone answering emails, sending hair sponsorship videos to the companies and answering DMs and stuff like that. So yeah, that's all I did this morning. I haven't had anything to eat, so I'm going to get something to eat. After I do these orders, because I want to get these orders out early this morning. I like going to the post office like kind of when they first open. These orders that I'm taking today, I'm actually kind of running late on them because the lash vendor sent me the wrong lashes, and yeah, and my lash boxes haven't came in. Also, later today, I might end up changing this room because I'm just not feeling it anymore, but I need to get my work done right now. So here are the lashes. They finally came. These are the ones that they had did wrong. My camera's about to die right now. Okay, let me get a charger right quick. So yeah, like I was saying, I just basically just see what they order and get it all set out, and then I'll do the labels and just pack the order. Oh y'all, I just really don't have any energy, but I need to be productive today. I really need to be productive today.
Yo, I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you and only you. Look, I got one virtue, got one in that day. It's the only two. Man, how many times have I shown it through? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes. Not trying to fuck up the bills on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? Then when my life exposed, they wanna know about the highs and lows. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a road that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. Hey, yeah, I got one lawyer, got one in that day. It's the only two, man. How many times have I told you the truth, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving them potholes. Not trying to fuck up the wheels or fuck up the deals. I'm posted in Stockholm. It's me, the Owls, and the Twins. It's only the real. I'm moving way too humble. Easier handed it off. I still got no fumbles. I'm on a hot 100, numero uno.
So to ship off my labels, I do use a Rollo printer. It uses no ink, y'all. It just uses this paper. I'm about to print off these labels really quick. I'm gonna put the lashes that don't have a box in these until my boxes come. I just don't like to have people waiting for too long, but I did send an email to everybody to let them know, like, you know, I'm just going a little slower, but I like fast shipping, y'all. And the ones who order packages like this, the lashes just go inside.
My boyfriend bought me some food.
Remember I told y'all I haven't ate yet? He came to the rescue. Before I go to the post office and to Walmart, I gotta go to Walmart now because I need some more bubble wrap. I can't find mine in that messy closet. So I'm gonna go buy some more and then I'm gonna take the stuff to the post office. And I wanna get a light for this bathroom down here because I don't like the orangey look. Let me show y'all what I got. I got some snooze. Ooh, y'all. This is called the Spuzz Deluxe and I got cheddar and bacon with scrambled eggs. It's basically hash browns, bacon, and eggs just scrambled all together. So before I can do anything else, I have to eat because y'all, I really haven't ate nothing. Let me go get some water.
But I have some hot sauce, y'all. I put hot sauce on everything.
It's just so good.
So yeah, I'm about to get done eating. And then I'm gonna head to Walmart. And then the post office.
Okay, y'all, I'm in Walmart right now about to get some stuff that I need. I'm about to stop right here in the personal section because I need some more concealer because I ran out of the Milani concealer I'll be using. Okay, here it is. But is it 160 that I be getting or 150? Okay, y'all, I don't know. I already have enough of 140. I'm gonna just get 160, but I'm not sure. Do I need anything else while I'm in this section? I don't think so. Okay. Oh, I need some more makeup wipes, so I'm gonna go ahead and get those. I do need some more lotion, but I have a little bit left and I'm gonna scrape the bottle until it's done. And then I'll get some more lotion. Oh, we need tissue. Okay, I need a basket. I'm gonna have to come back tomorrow or a different day because I don't have enough hands to be carrying all this stuff. I just needed to come for one thing and it's now turning into 10. Here are the bubble top chips that I get. And I just put the stuff in there so everything could be protected while it's traveling. The post office people, I know they be throwing the packages, so I just want to make sure my customers' packages are as safe as they could be. So I just try to put everything in here that I can, if it could fit. What is this? I'm gonna get this tripod mount, only because my tripod, it's been kind of like being crooked. I'm gonna get this because I feel like I need it. And if I don't, then it'll be used, right? I came in here for something else. Oh, to get some more of those wall plug things. I'm about to show y'all which ones to get. It's the Febreze ones. These ones right here are the best. Like, y'all, they even have some that come with the plug already. You see it has two of them and they so strong. Like, y'all need to try them. Please try it. I will use my purse to hold some of this stuff, but I don't want nobody thinking I'm stealing. And I'm gonna get one of the other ones since I just needed three anyway. Y'all, I done already spent $50 in Walmart. My plan was only spend about $20-$25. But I start to thinking of things and like getting things and it just starts to rack up. Wait. Camera's too close. Oh, I should have got me one of my diet teas, y'all. If you watch one of my vlogs, you know about that Milo's tea I was telling y'all about. That one. Okay, but the post office is literally right over there. So, but I'm about to put some stuff in here that needs a bubble wrap on it to go in here. Does that even make sense? Y'all know what I mean. I'm about to put the stuff that needs bubble wrap in here. And then I'm going to head back home to do more work. That's just what it is. That's just the reality of it. And then after today, I will have to edit this video for y'all. I do every single thing myself. I've had an assistant before, but that didn't work out. So, I mean, it's a lot of work and I be tired a lot, but when it's something that you really like to do and you enjoy doing and it's fun, you kind of, you know, you don't be like, you don't really just be stressing too much or not having help. You just be like, look, this is what I gotta do, so I'm gonna do it. I'm back home and I'm about to show y'all the Febreze plug, how I put it in my Febreze plug. I have a lot of plugs already, so I did not need to buy another plug. Like that, it clips in. Always put it on max. But if you have it by your bed while you're sleeping or something, your allergies may like start messing up because it's that strong, y'all. So I think one of the cool, best, fun things of being an influencer is receiving free products and most of the time getting paid to promote those products. If y'all watch a lot of videos similar to this, then you know a lot of influencers have said you get free products, all of that, but it is a lot of work. Even though it seems like the dream job, you really have to have a strong mindset when doing it because you always gotta get ready, you gotta do extra things, and really it's a job that kinda just doesn't stop. At a certain time, it's like you wake up in the morning, you do what you gotta do, then you gotta edit, then you gotta take pictures, then you gotta film TikToks, do all of this. It's just a lot comes with it. But if that's really what you wanna do, then you know, you'll do it. Like I said, I have fun, I enjoy it. I get sent hair from hair companies and they pay me to review the hair. Some of y'all already know that I do this in some of my videos. I'll install a wig. I have wigs in that closet. These are just the wigs that I put out. So right now I'm about to see which wigs are what because I don't remember. I just email them back, I tell them my price, and they send me the wig. I have a certain time where I have to do the wig and all of that. Today I wanted to bleach a couple so I could just get straight through them because some of these wigs I won't be taking pictures in. I get sent outfits that I have to do for promo and I kind of like to match my hair. I know for sure this wig is one that I've been waiting on. This is the Ally Pearl collab with Sociology, if y'all know who that is. She did a collab with Ally Pearl Hair. That Oreo color wig, y'all. I'm just so in love with this. Like, this is my first time opening it with y'all right now, and I'm in love. This is one that I'm not taking pictures in because, y'all, I don't know what they were trying to do. It's giving me synthetic. But the curls are already done. So, honestly, I'm not bleaching this one. This is one that I just need to do my video on. Okay, we don't, yeah. I'm scared to wet it. Like, I feel like if I wet it, the curls are gonna go away. It's giving very much Halloween wig. And Halloween gone. We've had Halloween. I usually throw the boxes away because, well, let me take out my little care package. But I usually throw the boxes away because I don't need the boxes anymore. If they give me like a little silk bag, I'll put the wig in that. But like I did previously, I sold a lot of my wigs because I don't need all these wigs. I really don't. I just need like one of each. And recently I just made a separate Instagram page to sell wigs and all kinds of other things like that. It's called Shop Jaelyn Dae. It's literally my Instagram name, but shop in front of it. But I'm about to show y'all my new inventory right quick and show you guys a bag that I received. It's so cute. So yeah, I'm gonna do that right quick. So I can start getting ready so I can go take promo pictures. Okay, y'all. I haven't been that consistent with my business. I haven't been posting that much. After a while, you get bored and you just want to keep rebranding because things just start to look boring. So that's what I've been going through. But I've been trying to order more things, do different stuff for the girls or whatever. One of the things that I did get were these Saint Laurent shirts. So cute, y'all. Let me show y'all what one looks like. A cute little t-shirt. Here's the pink one. Also purchased these cute silk pajamas, y'all. Actually, I have some open. I'm about to just show y'all so I don't have to open that whole pack. So here is the top and it comes with the shorts. So I'm gonna have three styles of these. So we have this black one and then this kind of like cream off-white one. This one is my fave. Like I said, it comes with the shorts to it. And it's just so cute. Just lounge around in. Actually, I wore one in one of my videos, I think. It was the pink one, the pink Gucci one. So this is the other one. Super cute. Those two wigs bleach. I'm gonna open this package with y'all. I was so excited to open this. I kind of opened it already, but I didn't open it all the way. I can't even explain how bomb this bag is, to the pop of color, to the quality, to the gold. It's just giving everything that it needs to give. It also was made in Italy. The quality, as you can see, is so good. Like, y'all, this is a bag. And it's kind of giving Birkin to me just a little bit. And y'all know I don't be caring about the brands. I like what I like.
I like to wear what I like to wear, and no one's going to say anything about that, okay? Period. But anyways, y'all, all their information is in my description. They have so many other bags, and I know one of my dolls would like one of these. So yeah, make sure you check them out, and let's get back to the video.
So I'm about to start my makeup, and like I was saying, I want to change this room around again because I don't like it. I'm not going to be happy until I like it, honestly. I definitely need to put a curtain over there, but I don't even want to face this way anymore. Like, I want my bookshelves to be behind me because they look so cute and y'all can never see them. So I might be changing this later on. Yeah, let me do my makeup because it's 2:30 and I was trying to leave before it get dark. I don't know if I want the sunset, but I wanted some light pictures. I don't really take that many pictures in the daytime, and that's what I've noticed about me. And it's like not on purpose. I did buy the right concealer, y'all, because this one is darker. It's 170. They stopped at 160 at Walmart, so I bought the right one. I'm gonna show y'all when I'm done my makeup what the outfit is. I think I've been pretty productive today. What y'all think? I've got a lot done, honestly. Usually I like to procrastinate, and to be filming and getting stuff done, I think I've been doing a pretty good job. And I'm still gonna give y'all updated makeup tutorial, but until I get my room together, I don't want to because I want it to look bomb. I'm about to do my makeup right quick so I can go ahead and find somewhere to take my pictures. I think I know exactly where I'm gonna go to take them. Oh shoot, I left my dog outside. It's like been like a little minute. Okay, y'all, my camera disrespectfully died on me, so I had to charge it, but my makeup is done now. Let me show y'all what I'm wearing. It's literally just this two-piece outfit, and it has the jogger pants to match it. So that's all that I'm wearing. I'm about to put that mount that I bought from Walmart on my tripod, and well, let's see if it even goes on my tripod. I got this off Amazon. I'll leave a link below. But as you can see, it's really easy to carry around. It locks and unlocks right here. So let me unlock it so I can open it. Then I'm just latching everything so it can go higher. This is the little phone holder that I had on there, but I'm about to take this one off because it doesn't give me very much flexibility. And I really don't like the way the tripod was doing. So I'm just gonna put this new one on there. I'm glad that this thing actually turns so I can make it in the middle regardless of what the tripod got going on. See how I can turn this little thing? Even though this thing won't let me just go straight in the middle, this allows me to turn it. This is what I got from Walmart, a 360 rotation mount.
The app that I'm going to be using is called Lens Buddy. Basically, you can put a timer on how long you want the thing to go before your next picture. And then you can go here and you can put how many pictures you want it to take. I just do like 5, 10, 25. And then let me just show y'all how it takes it. I have it on 1 second through each photo. So let's just do 5 in 1 second. It lets you set a little timer for you to get ready. And then it takes it. Oh, here we go. It's taking them. So then you can go here. And these are the ones that you just took.
So yeah, I might use that app if I can't find my clicker. I think it's in the car. That's the app that you could use too. And that's like faster than a clicker, and then you don't have to hide the clicker in your hand. But I definitely want to do a separate video of how I take my own Instagram pictures, starting from like getting up, like location, all of that. This video, I won't go into detail because this is just, you know, a day in the life. I'm just going to take pictures, but I do want to go into detail how I edit my pictures, take them, prepare for them, all of that. I want to do that in a separate video so it could be longer. The sun is gleaming right now, so I need to go ahead and go. I think I'm gonna go to this garage. Okay, y'all, took some pictures in the garage, and I like, but you see how basic the outfit is? It really needs to be with some color, so I'm just gonna get away from the garage. It was real cute. It was a real good lighting. I like my makeup and hair and everything. I just feel like I need to have like more colors on. I feel like this is matching the background, and I'm just not feeling it, but I am feeling this spot, so I will be back. Okay, let me try to take some right here while I'm in my car, because the lighting might be like bomb. Let's try that, y'all. Oh my god, y'all, this picture was on accident and it was so bomb. It is giving. Look, okay. Oh, that looks so. Let me go ahead and take these right quick, y'all. I'm gonna show you how they look. I don't know what, whatever, but I think I like this spot, so let me go. I like that spot for something else. I'm just still feeling like it's not enough color. It's not enough color for me, y'all. I'm gonna have to move on. But if I can't find anything else down here, I'm gonna come back up here and make it work. Because I do like those. I'm just being picky. Let me try it in the garage. Let me just park my car right here. I'm waiting on these people to move. I have to come back to this spot, y'all. Like, oh my goodness. And face was beat. Okay, let me get out. I like the pictures, but I don't. Like, I feel like maybe this is not the right outfit to be out in the daylight. It's just blending in with the sun. It's just blending in with everything. I'm trying to think, should I go home and change and come back? Oh my God, like, why would I do this? This is just how it is. This is just the reality, y'all. All the pictures do not be coming out like the ones posted. I've been out here for like 2 hours and I have the nerve to say I don't like anything. Yeah, so that's how I know. It's just, it's been taking too long. So I'm gonna have to try this a different day. Actually, I might wait till later and take them somewhere else, because I really think it's the sun. I should have wore a different outfit in the sun, and then I should have wore this one towards night. So I gotta do this all over again, but I'm not about to be out here all day trying to get a picture when I just know it's just not happening. They're cute. It's just like I can do better. I actually like the ones outside, but look at that tripod and look at that phone. You know what, I'm about to just go eat. I'm about to take myself on a date. I'm about to go eat. I'm gonna sit in the booth. I don't know why I'm sitting at this table. I'm trying to see, should I take my pictures here? I'm about to go get my job on. Sent the picture to the girl and she was in love, and I was just like, let's just make something fun out of this and just talk about the tripod. So I just put my tripod and phone, don't want me to be great, lol, but y'all want a video on how I take my own pics,
and just basically made it cute.
This picture was so bomb, like, y'all. Body and face was bomb. Hair, like, the position, everything was bomb. So I kept it, and then I just added a little quote.
It's on my page. Go double tap that.
Oh, my goodness. I'm just so glad I got that out of the way and that we could all come to amends on this picture.
I'm so picky about my pictures. It looks blurry, but then it doesn't. But it's like when I get close, it's blurry. But when I get far away, it's not. Or is it my phone? Ooh, these phones. iPhone needs to figure it out. Back home now.
Probably gonna try to do this TikTok right quick. If not, really, I'm kind of just going to watch TV because I deserve a little break. I've been working since, like, what, 10 this morning? I forgot, but I've been working all day.
I told y'all I was gonna move this room around, and I did. And now I'm in front of the bookshelf so y'all can see, because y'all wasn't seeing anything. I put some of my fave things on the bookshelf, some boxes up there. But when I'm done with the whole room, I'm still gonna show y'all a tour and all of that. But I like this better. After doing all that, I'm tired. I'm done for the day. I'm just done for the day. I can't do no more. I might end up editing a little bit tonight just while I'm chilling. But honestly, I just want to take a bath and watch TV. That's all I want to do. Ow.
I'm about to take all of this stuff off of my face and
get ready to take a bath. I'm going to show y'all this Dr. Tail soap that I bought. I went back to the store because I needed to get some groceries and something to cook tonight because I haven't ate dinner. It's 10:36. I don't really eat this late. I try not to eat past 9 on the weekdays. Today, I just was really busy. So, sometimes eating do not be crossing my mind. This is just so relaxing to do. My vibe right now is just living life. I'm loving this background. Do y'all love or like no? Like, I'm about to get in the bath. I just took a quick little rinse off just because I've been out and about and I don't want to be dirty getting in the bath. Before I get in the bathtub, I want to show y'all the soap I be using when I get in the bath. I be using a whole bunch of stuff, y'all, but this is what I like to specifically use in the bathtub. It just feels good and I can go to sleep better. So I have my little Dr. Tills Relax and Relief bubble bath. When it says long lasting bubbles, okay, and you do not even need to use a lot of this. I put too much the very first time I used it and wasn't paying attention to the bath water, and the bubbles was outside of the tub. So you really do not need a lot of this. When you run in the water, just put a little bit in there and you're good. I love the Dr. Tails soap. It just smells so good and feels so good. Sometimes I use the Epsom salt, but I'm not today. And then I use this so I can wash my back. I use this every day though. Like, this is my everyday thing. Y'all know y'all cannot reach y'all back, so get you one of those. I always have to make sure my back was clean because I used to have really bad back acne. Like, acne would be nowhere else except my back and a little bit on my chest. It's gotten way better though, but yeah, I still make sure I clean up there because I don't know, my skin just breaks out in those areas really bad. Your girl is tired. It is 11:09, y'all, and I'm just now about to get in a bath. I'm about to watch me a show and fall asleep and just chill for the rest of the night. I can't do nothing else.
Yeah, y'all.
Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and all that good stuff. And I will see you guys in the next video.